Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about the topic of sanctity. What it means by sanctity of life in religion and ethics? Inviolability of sanctity of life is a principle of implied protection regarding aspects of sentient life which are said to be holy, sacred, and otherwise such value that they are not be violated. What is the sanctity of marriage? Sanctity also can deprive sacred obligation or right. You may have heard of the sanctity of marriage, meaning the value and respect society shows to married people who believe in sanctity of life. For religion, human life is sacred and is a gift from God, which is to be respected and protected. This teaching is called sanctity of life. The Bible teaches that human beings are created in the image of God. What does sanctity of life mean in Judaism? The term sanctity of life means attend to his human life is considered precious. You believe that human were made as a part of God's creation, and in God's image, this is the idea that life is precious and sacred. And because it any form of murderer is forbidden in Judaism. How do you spell sanctity of life? In religion and ethics, inviolability of sanctity of life is a principle in life protection regarding aspect of sentient life which are said to be holy, sacred, or otherwise of such value that cannot be violated. What is human sanctity? The phrase sanctity of life refers to idea that human life is sacred, holy, and precious. Humanly in political and moral debate over such controversial issues such as abortion, contraception, euthanasia, embryonic stem cell research, and the right to die. Who believe in sanctity of life? For religion, human life is sacred and is a gift of God which is to be respected and protected. The teaching is called sanctity of life. The Bible teaches that human beings are created in the image of God. What does the Bible say about life being sacred? God gives it to all life and breath and all things. He emphasized the origin of life and affirmed that the true God gives all to life and breath and all things. Human life is sacred, made in every image of Creator Himself, and a gift of all. Can we put a value on human life? There are no standard concept of the value of specific human life in economics. Note that each the value human life is very different from the value of actual life. It is a value based on change in the likelihood of death, not the right someone would pay to avoid certain death. This is the best explained by way of an example. Is human life priceless? It often said that human life is priceless. No amount of money or other would equal the value of human life. The only justification for not preventing the loss of human life when one can do so is that it would result in a lot of even more life. In short, only human life can be balanced against human life. How do you use sanctity in the sentence? Lord Holt says she has violated the sanctity of human life. Respect the sanctity of domain beyond the world is a sacred place. America is a rich country. There must be a religion response that uphold the sanctity of life. Why is life precious and sacred? The term sanctity of life means the attempt to which human life is considered precious. You believe that human will make as part of God's creation and God's image. Therefore, human life can be valued and considered as a sacred and God-given. What does the Bible say about life being sacred? God gives all life, the breath, and all things. He emphasized the origin of life and affirmed that that you God give all to life, and bread and all things. Human life is sacred, making very Emmanuel Redeemer himself, and a gift of all. Remember, subscribe to see you next video. Thank you.